We begin with breaking news from overnight. Virginia State Police have issued an Amber Alert for a missing toddler. They believe 2-year-old Raequon Ashby is in extreme danger. He disappeared from Warren County yesterday afternoon, just outside Washington, D.C. They believe Jashar Ashby took the child. Jashar was last seen driving a red minivan, which police later found abandoned. So if you see them or know where to find them, call police right away.